There's no way she can outrun a pile.
Listen to her, Betsy. Give up.
Are we there yet?
Not for a few more hours, Bonnie.
Are we there yet?
A few more hours, Bonnie.
Are we there?
Go back to sleep.
Are we?
Bonnie, go back to sleep.
Dick-tax, Betsy. Dick-tax. What's the latest, Trixie?
She's still on the phone with the tow truck company.
6 a.m. That's the earliest you can get here?
6? You mean we have to stay here all night?
The store closes at 6.
Potato Head, where are you going?
We're at a motel.
I just want to check out the potato head to get lost.
Ah, get lost?
The potato
is what?
Ew, I stepped in something.
Wait a minute.
So, what happens now?
Well, this would be the part with...
You run away.
One.
I think maybe it's pointing up.
Combat Carl is gonna take his hand away now. You yell, we're done for. Got it?
Mm-hmm. Let me go instant. Thank you. Well, it's been fun. It's hard to make out, but it looks like a cow
betrayals.
In a few minutes, the delivery lady is gonna come back through that door and take the other boxes, and you're gonna be in one of them. It's the only way to free Woody.
I need to use this box.
Close the flaps and put that box on top. It'll keep it shut.
Well, the plan seems to be working.
So far, so good.
Oh, I forgot the tape again.
What? No, don't!
I don't think she's coming back.
They're never coming back.
Look, they're coming back!